here she's extended out frontwards and fully out all the way. That tire's not that bad. There's your flails. Do all the cutting. See, there's a section missing already. All hanging off there. Pivot points. Hydraulic reservoir, everything plumbed in, but again, that reservoir is just to feed the mower, drive motor for the flails, counterweights in the frame, a lot of counterweights, especially when that thing's all the way out.